the cursed ones like a plague.
I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe.
Seconds later.
Thank you.
defeated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe.
I sat petrified. Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled, I see. Why didn't anyone wake me sooner? Drangleic. I've never heard the name. Is that what they call this place now? Very good. Very good indeed. The cursed ones were imprisoned within this land. Of course, you came of your own free will. The people feared the cursed ones like a plague. Some people would rather keep dreadful things out of sight. out of mind. In the end, they swept them up and corralled them here. So very typical of meek minds, don't you think? Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized anybody they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the Great Straid into a stone. Many kingdoms rose and fell on this tract of earth. Mine was by no means the first. Anything that has a beginning also has an end. No flame, however brilliant, does not one day splutter and fade. But then, from the ashes, the flame reignites and a new kingdom is born, sporting a new face. It is all a curse. And it is your cursed flesh that will inherit the flame. Pyromancy was created by the ancient Witch of Fire. She harnessed the power of flame and melded it into pyromancy. The witch led her daughters into war against the Old One. But legends are legends. What are you prepared to believe? Of my spells does not deter you. Well, this is a most peculiar soul. Very good indeed. Unusual souls produce unusual spells. Thank you.